Good morning, YouTube. I am back after not filming for a very long time. Also, I just woke up. I'm not walking nowhere. I just woke up. It is 8:30. I actually didn't just wake up. I woke up at like 6:30, I think, but I've been laying down and then I started washing some clothes because I have no time during the day, so I have to do it before I start getting ready for work. I have work at 11. So yeah, I'm just gonna get in the shower right now and then start getting ready. So I'll see you back when I'm going to either make breakfast or do my makeup. I don't know what I'm gonna do first. Probably breakfast, because she's hungry. All right, bye. I normally don't like doing this, like ordering online and stuff and just going in and picking it up, but sometimes it's just easier, you know? So now I'm just gonna get my, oh wait, I poured water, I'm just gonna pour it into here. So yeah, I'm just on my way to my brother's school, and then I'll be on my way to stop and get something to eat, and then hopefully I won't be late to work. But I'm sure I won't be late. It's 10:30. I start at 11. I'll be fine. I start at like 11:15, I think. I don't know. We'll see. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember a straw. Yeah.
I make an exception.
That shit's so bomb. It's a gourmet burrito. No, I'm just kidding. It's a burrito from Jack in the Box. It's like their meat lovers burrito, because you know, we like meat. No, I'm just kidding. I don't like sausage though. I don't really like bacon either, but so I just told them no sausage, extra ham, and it's bomb. And then I put this taco sauce on it. Oh girl. I'm gonna go into work, and then I will see you after when I get off, when we're on our way to school. So what a little tongue pop there. So I'm gonna probably put a little snippet of me, my brother trying to show me how to tongue pop, and I still can't do it. Like I only do it like when I'm eating. I don't know, it's weird. All right, well.
For so long. Patriots will run their 30-second play.
Okay. What you do is you put your tongue on the roof of your mouth and you suck in as much air as you can, and then you let it go. This is the class, honey, for the snap, crackle, and the pop. Ready?
Alright, so I just got off of work, and then I am actually going to school right now. I'm like literally down the street about to park. But I'm hella hungry, so I don't know if I should. My class is in like 20 minutes. Hopefully I can find a parking that's like not too far, because I've been walking around all day for work and I'm not trying to walk anymore. So, what's up y'all, we back. I just got out of class and I'm starving because I bought that Naked juice and I had never had it before. It was okay, but I wish there would have been fruit. There was not fruit, and yeah. So now hopefully I can go get some food because I'm starving, but I don't know what to get. So on Tuesday, I have this class Tuesdays and Thursdays. I'm super dark. I have the class Tuesdays and Thursdays, and on Tuesday, I had to leave class early because of a family emergency, and I just had like left all fast in a hurry, and I left my big ass hydro flask there, and I had already lost two of them before that, and I was like, oh my god, so I was pissed. I was like, whatever. Literally in my first class, I was on Amazon like about to order a new one. And I was like, oh, I'll just wait until I get, oh, I'm super dark. And was like, oh, I'll just wait until I get into class to see if it's still there. So I walk in and bruh, it was sitting right there. And I was like, yes, God is good all the time. So I got my hydro flask back, which is like lit. I gotta spend money on a new one. And right now these people are driving like idiots, so.
I'm in like total like.
It's okay. Sorry, you can probably hear me chewing. I got Hawaiian barbecue. So, I'm finna eat this because I'm starving. And then take off my makeup and go to sleep. So, I'll be right back. I can't even see it. Oh my god. You said you were full.
It's all on me.
Loser. Well, ven aquí.
Have you been waiting to record all day?
Huh?
Yeah, well.
Okay, well then I'll take my food over there.
Oh my god.
Sal said it. You can't even see my face. Dude, this macaroni salad though, freaking slaps.
Bro, you gotta do an intro like Dope as Yola. He'd be like.
Ooh, my double chin. Why would I do that?
He'll stop and go. He'll go like this. He'll go. For a minute. Like a solid minute, he'll look at the camera. And then I'll go. Yo, what is up, guys? It's Dope. Like, he'll scare people.
Right?
Scared me a couple times. Oh, this is cushy. I wanna get out. Yeah.
All right. Good night, y'all. I'm fucking tired. I can literally fall asleep like this. Oh, excuse me. But anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. I'm about to wash my face and go to bed. So, yeah. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.